I need to be more organized about stuff. I keep coming back here when I don't need to. And that's the problem because of enemies.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Bullets! Oh my god, I never bought bullets. Is that like 40? Oh, yeah, it's showing up here. Also, they don't weigh anything, I might as well just get a whole crap load of them. Fill up those ammunition slots. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope, no potions. Alone. No glory of arm. I don't think he's damaged us at all, this guy.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
No! Aren't we all here? We better all be here. Yeah, we're all here.
Full plate and packing steel.
Potions of healing. Was it elixir of health? Cures poison and disease and heals 10 hit points. How much are those? Guess I gotta buy those instead of the antidotes. Oh well. Champion strength. Is this a priest? It's probably a priest spell. Level 5, though. Raise Dead is level 5 as well. Alright. Oh, he's got 112 of these things. Oh, wait, no. He's got 20 of these things. 420 gold. I always messed that up. Let's buy, like, 10 of them? It'll be 1,112. We can definitely do that. Can I, like, shift or something? No. I can do that. Okay. You know what? Give me, like, 10 more. Who's got the 10 of them? I didn't actually buy them? Wait a second. That'll happen. No, I didn't hit buy. Okay. He's almost out. Alright, so I will leave this place.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
And then we'll get the hell.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh, I don't want to sleep here. Alright. Let's go this way and across the bridge. Actually. We're all here, right? Yeah. Where's this bridge? I'm, like, going really slow. Okay. Okay. All right, we're just about done here. I think that was during our knoll. Not knoll. Were they knolls? I think they were knolls. A knoll battle on the way here. Oh, he's got stuff in his quiver as well, in case she runs out someday. Should we rest? Can we rest here?
Stand away, citizen! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I know, he was just going to tell us. He wasn't attacking us, he was just going to tell us not to rest there.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Full plate and packing steel.
Not enemies, not this time. Are we tired? I think we're okay.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I guess we'll continue across one of these bridges. Where's the enemy? Where is the enemy? Oh. One gibberling? Seriously, this is what you have to offer?
For the fallen!
Okay, two. Next. Yeah, I want this bridge. I claim this bridge for mine own. We did fight the guys on the other bridge, but we did walk across this one, so we might as well just keep going across it. I wonder if we'll find out what this guy really wanted, Jared. See what we find here. Uh-oh. More ogre berserkers. Has she got hurt? What, by the gibberlings? Wow. We beat that one down quickly.
Go for the eyes!
We killed the one that was alive just as easy as the one that's dead. Well, the one that was sleeping. Carrying two-handed swords. You could probably use two-handed swords with one hand. These things. Well, we did really good damage on it. That was the unconscious one. Me will smash your face. You got 22 piercing damage from Minsk, 8 from Khalid. And that one went to sleep. Go for the eyes, boo. Minsk rolled a 17, 13 slashing damage. Imowen rolled an 18. I critically missed. 5 missile damage from Imowen. Shahira rolled a 16. The ogre missed. Yeah. We did well. Okay.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
There's a lot still to explore. And that is the width of this map. Gibberlings.
Tempest! Give us victory!
Oh, I'm really not in this.
Tempest! Give us victory!
Go for the eyes!
I'm used to hitting F5 for saving. There we go. Alright. There's some kind of... all these mountains here or something? An elevation there. Anybody home? I don't want to get too close to this water. We tend to get hit by lightning a lot. I do want to clear out the Fog of War stuff. Interesting little area, but not much there other than gibberlings. Fog of War piece over here. There we go. An ogre! Uh-huh. Do we need sleep? Can we make do with some magic missiles? One down.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh my. Pause it. Okay, medium. That helps. A scroll of web. Pretty sure I have web. Web, yep. Oh, he's still got a whole bunch of these things.
Plate and packing steel.
Let's have a couple.
What is your command?
Cure light wounds here.
For goodness!
Oop. What is this over here? Anything? Can't seem to make it past this tree. Oh, more water. Squirrel. I have to go all the way around. I can't leave it undone. You know, guys, how it works. How it is. Okay. I don't want to get hit by lightning. Should we attempt to rest? We got bears. If we rest, successfully anyway, the rain will end, probably, and we'll have our spells and hit points all the way back. Except it's still raining, and now we got these guys.
Me will crush you. Me
will your life shall be mine.
Fizzled.
You've a task?
Shouldn't have it. Alright.
What? For the fight!
Go for the eyes, Bull. Go for the eyes! Rask!
We killed that one? Oh, never mind. bears, don't join in. They're just like hanging out.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I hate that we can't sleep around here. Is there some kind of problem here?
Full plate and packing steel.
What is your issue?
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Heal yourself, will you? Oh, wow. I don't know what your problem is. No one will heal themselves. Or heal others.
You butt kicking for goodness!
It doesn't look like we're fatigued.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
This
Let's
is
talk more fight.
Frustrating. I try to rest again. Okay, we're fully healed. Can we cast spells? Because that's important. Now we can, okay. Just making sure.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Okay, it's no longer raining. I don't think we can get in the water. But we can at least get closer. Can't go in the water. Well, there's like a island over there. Oh, maybe we'll go across that side. Enemy? Oh, these things. All right. Their funeral.
Really not in this.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Not a question of your heart being in it or not. It's defending ourselves, damn it. Let me check out this. Come on. Check out this island. Now that we won't get blasted by lightning. Let me just try to clear out the fog of war over here. Ah, that little bit. Nothing here? What the hell do we go home over here for? Oh, that little bit is bothering me. Oh great, it's raining again. Lightning. Oh. Ogrelons. Four of them? Oh my god. Oh good. They hit the ground with a satisfying thud. For the sleeping!
My blade will cut you down to size.
I see a scroll. And a ring. Two rings. Scroll of Grease. I think I have Grease. Did I give that to the wrong person? I did. Perfect. I made exactly 80. Grease? I think I might have. It's level 1. Maybe not. Armor, charm person. I don't. Mm. Well, I'll have it now then. Done.
Full plate and packing steel.
Must always have all the scrolls. It's all of us, right? Right. I don't know why stacks of 80. Why not 100? Good round number. That bit's bothering me. You don't understand. Maybe you do. Don't hit us with lightning, thank you. Done. Alright, back to exploring. Laurel? Hello, Laurel. Are you a good Laurel or a bad Laurel?
Yes, friend?
Ah, travelers. This wilderness is too expensive to keep clear of monsters all on my own. Many gibberlings pass through this very spot day and night. Will you stay here and help fend them off? Yes, we would gladly join you for a while. Wonderful. The gibberlings should be coming soon. You should prepare yourselves. At the invitation... Gibberling hordes. At the invitation of a paladin named Laurel, I am to assist in this region's ongoing battle against the... As I was saying, but might have been cut off, against the gibberling hordes. Everyone gather around Laurel. Enemy sighted. Here they come. Well, she's fighting these by herself, uninjured. Keep an eye on her.
Oh. Oh, my God.
She's doing fine all by herself. We'll now assist.
Victory!
She did get hurt a little bit. Is that it? Gibberlings are a plague that must be wiped from the Sword Coast. Perhaps we will meet again. Perhaps. Laurel has introduced us to a most fascinating sport, gibberling hunting. We'll have to rest up and rearm, but I dare say we shall visit her again. We don't have to rest, really, yet. Two Jasper Gems. Five more and they'll be down a stack. Well, that was fun. Nothing we haven't done before, though.
Full plate and packing steel.
Ah, we're at the northern end, and I can't clear this. No. I can clear all but that little bit. What was that? I heard that. That sounded like evil. I think. We can talk to him, though?
I will crush!
You no bother now. Me eat. We fight after me fat happy. Don't choke on your food there, guy. Me fight now, then. Make you dessert. Pound you to pudding. Mmm, pudding.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Oh, he's almost dead already. What's that about pudding?
Butt kicking for goodness!
Indeed. A little bit more in the here over here. Where are you guys going? That's it. That's it for this zone. Sweet. Now they have to use two arrows. Well, that was fun. This was quite the area. A little ramped up in difficulty with the Ogrelons, and especially the Ogres and Ogre Berserkers especially. Even more especially. Especially. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'm not sure where we're going next. I mean, I'm thinking the Null Stronghold, but I don't want to say goodbye to these two just yet. And in order to, well, take Dinah here into the party, we're going to have to have her join the party, otherwise Minsk, I believe, will leave. So then once we need to invite her into the party, we'll have to get rid of one person. And I don't want to get rid of Branwyn or Imowyn. So that leaves Jahira and Khalid. Which then we'll need a sixth member. And, not sure who would that be at the moment, except for, forget his name. There's a ranger hiding out that wants us to get rid of bandits or gnolls or something like that. I'd have to watch back my videos to see where he was, but he could always join us. He's a warrior type. And probably not going to be as effective as... Khalid, but what can you do? I don't recall anyone else who wants to... other than the monk, which, I don't want to... I'm not interested in the monk. There are not a lot of characters that have special quests in Baldur's Gate, from what I understand. It's more so in Baldur's Gate 2, except for the special characters, the four of them, that were introduced in the Enhanced Edition have quests to do. So whenever we wanted to do that, we could swap out people, I guess. But anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we do something. And always, seek adventure.